God.
You actually did this.
Chris, it's from last year.
You guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. Stupid prank.
This is a little uncomfortable, huh?
She's here.
I've never seen this video. She's just so...
So what?
She's so excited.
It's Hannah.
And alive.
Hey, Hannah.
She has no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Oh my God. She's taking your shirt off.
Forgot you were such a willful participant.
This is horrible. Couldn't feel worse.
Looks like you were enjoying yourself.
That's the worst part, isn't it? We were just playing a joke. It was supposed to be funny.
Yeah.
I never want to see this video ever again. Oh.
Ash, slow down, okay?
I can't handle this. Ghosts and these videos and everything just flying.
Just calm down.
Around.
Listen to me for a
what?
Second.
What? Calm down? Why should I calm down, Chris? I am freaking
this
out.
This has
right got
to be someone messing with
what?
Us. Think about it. Ghosts don't hook up video cameras, they don't play games.
Then who would set this all up? Seriously, I'm asking.
I don't know. Maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
The same person who might have Sam right now.
Maybe you're right.
I wish I wasn't.
Look at that.
What?
Might be Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this.
Yeah, I got it, but... Oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Oh, come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Yeah. Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now.
I don't get it. Why would anybody want to make this place any cooler? It's freezing.
God only knows what goes on inside this guy's head, man.
Oh, no.
Hello?
Sam? Sam!
Shit.
I don't get it.
It's a dummy.
Yeah, no, I can see that.
Why is it dressed up like Sam?
I don't know.
Why would someone dress up a dummy like Sam?
Chris, I don't know, and I'm kind of freaking out.
Where the hell is Sam?
This is crazy. This is crazy. Oh, shit! No, get back! Stay the hell away from me!
Face off.
What is this?
This is him.
No, Chris.
This is the guy who killed Josh.
No, God.
You murdered piece of shit.
Oh, you monster. We're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm ready to die.
No one is going to die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair.
What? Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it. Just say.
We're always talking around it. And now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Ashley, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry. I should have told you how I felt.
God, Chris.
Ashley, I swear when we get out of this... Oh, God!
No.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this! I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
Don't
shit.
Scared, Chris.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now, he must make another. Chris... You can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
Wait! Stop! You can do it, Chris. It should be me. You chose to save me before.
Fuck.
Let me choose this time. Let me choose to save you. If I do one last thing in my life, let me do this. Chris, please. Oh, oh God.
You have gone too far now. Don't you see? Huh? Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far? Huh? Now, what gives you the right to play God in these people's lives? What makes you so special then? Huh? You're sick! You're a sick fuck! What the hell have you done to them, huh? What the hell have you done to them, psychopath? Psychopath!
Wow, this is weird. Guys, come on!
Hello?
Sam?
Oh, God!
Chris, the choice is yours.
Hello?
My God, we need help, please!
What the fuck?
This can't be right. Oh my God.
Thank you. Down there, there's a... Oh my, thank God you found me.
It's okay. It's okay. You're okay?
Oh my God, your fingers, Mike!
Yeah. Yeah, and I'm the lucky one.
Jesus, what happened?
There's some fucking maniac up here on the mountain. He's trying to kill us all.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos, too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ.
And, Mike, I think somehow Josh is involved in all of this.
Wait, what? How?
I'm really not sure, but there was a message from his doctor, and it mentioned a plan that was like a bad idea, and now he's dead.
What the fuck is going on around here? There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
Actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know? Do you mind, Mike?
Oh, right. My bad.
Okay, done. Let's put this thing to bed.
I'm into that.
Really?